Hey everybody. Had a really up and down day today. Kind of in a, I had a bad day yesterday, or just got really frustrated, and then today, kind of having an existential crisis. I sent in a self-tape. This is free promotion. I think it's for the app mostly, but then they got like a well-known acting coach to review your self-tape so that people would download the app or whatever, and my agent asked me to do it, so I did. And I got what he gave me as notes. It all makes sense and really is expecting, and that's kind of the problem is there's a lot of little factors why it happened, but basically I think the biggest one is I just shirked it off for as long as I could, and then when I did it, I didn't do as good of a job as I could have. And like letting fear and everything, because I know I can do a good job. Even on the scene I did, I already done a good job, which is speaks to another thing. If I knew I already did a good job on a scene, why not try and do another scene? Why not put the effort in? And I is just like realizing today a lot of the stuff I do that kind of holds me back. So that was kind of bumming me out. And then I was in a situation today where I can't complain about some stuff and put it on the internet. Because people can see that. But it really frustrates me, my day-to-day. Money really upsets me because money's a made-up thing that society made up, and now we govern our lives by it. And what I mean, like, I'm aware money exists in actuality, but you don't find it naturally. We just created it, and now it controls so much. And the fact that you have to do stuff like like the fact surrounding yourself with people, everyone's different, that's fine, but when you don't get along with someone and then having to hang out with or deal with that, and just for it's just unnatural really to like do that to yourself, to just fuck with yourself that way. Fucking was part of a 5-minute conversation where I said yes twice today. Like, holy fuck. Ugh. Just not okay. And so, like, to avoid the current that the situation I was in, I went inward to think about it. And today it was good. I'm like, because, like, when you're down on yourself, that can be really destructive and everything. But today it wasn't because it made me feel better when I realized the negative things. I was actually, and I was also at around like 10, really looking forward to doing this vlog and like sharing, because I was like, wow, hearing other people talk about it and actually being honest. That's the thing, like, because I don't like the way we a lot of people go about talking about these kind of things. So I'm always like, it's not. It sounds more dramatic than it all is, and I don't like being part of that. And I think I kind of built a wall as an excuse as why I don't need to open up or be vulnerable, which is dumb if I'm acting, because that's the thing. As an actor, I was like, I can't let people hurt me, and I need to be able to show emotion without being vulnerable. But that's crap. You do have to be vulnerable, because if you're not vulnerable, it's not honest to a point. And I think you can easily be vulnerable. You can let people see that, let it be vulnerable, but still have mastery over whether or not you let their opinions affect you. And that's where I'm at now. By not being vulnerable, I take away any chance that someone might get to me, but then like my shit suffers for it. And I just suffer in general because it's stopping me from going out and trying again and like doing the shit I want to do. So that's a little piff I had today. But just fucking, like, oh my God. I hate how, like, I have such an inability to do the day-to-day grind. I just, especially now, like, realizing within the world, the social constructs and everything that we live in, like, everything about what we're supposed to do, because it's all, and it's, maybe not saying it's not real isn't right, but what I mean is like what's technically real is I need to eat and sleep to survive, drink water. I have cravings for sex, companionship and stuff. Like that's I don't need that, but I feel like I want that. That's a natural thing I need. If I did more, the caffeine I need, unfortunately, is the same thing as sex, kind of, but it wouldn't be there if I didn't try caffeine in the first place. But those are kind of real things I need, like to survive. These are the things I need. I don't need technically a job to survive. I don't need money technically to survive. To survive any kind of well, and today I do. And realizing that you don't technically need those things is very freeing, but then you're stuck with this thing of like, okay, society expects certain things. I don't need to do that. I don't need to fit in. I don't need any of that shit. But at the same time, what do then? Do you segregate yourself from society and go fucking eat mushrooms? But I'm just saying that as they grow in the forest, like easy to find. Like, do I just fuck off and strip down nude and run into the forest and hope for the best? Or do I keep going? And then it's this thing, the thing you, and I understand, and then it's. And we had a conversation with when we were talking about Sarantag, another friend of Dole's who isn't part of it because he's not an artist, but he's a smart dude. But he has the ability. He just fucking goes, works like really long hour days and shit and just does it. Just don't care. And I come from a family of people like that. And like people like me who are artists, pseudo intellectuals going around learning stuff, being like, oh, isn't that nice? It's fucking irritating. I think, and I'm not one of them, I think people, at least I have not been a useful version of this. I think there are useful versions of people like I am who are like go out, change world, personal opinion by being kind of this vagabondy bum lifestyle I'm trying to kind of pursue. And it's hard to have faith in it. It's hard to like, usually I'm okay. Today it's just been a hard day. Because, like, I don't see any problem with not. I don't view success and excelling by climbing up this stupid structure we've created to get this fake shit that has certain amounts of volume. Like, it's driving me insane, but I have to still. Like, I can't not. Like, I'm in such a fucking twist over this all the time. And then even when it comes, like, and then also just sucking up and doing it, especially for acting and stuff and going out there and doing that. I gotta suck it the fuck up and do it. And my fucking, my values and my ideals are all in twist here. How do I do this? How does anyone do it? And I think everyone struggles with this. And I think the only difference is I've like really thought, like I think every, like lots of people obviously have thought about this. I would just say maybe not the average person. The average person's more concerned with materialistic things, I guess. But this still would trouble them. They just haven't thought it out. But now that I've thought it out, and there's not a fucking answer, that's the problem. You don't think shit out, and that's a problem. If you put it on a shelf, that means there's a solution somewhere, probably. You know, I'll put this away till later. I didn't. I fucking. Damn thing cut me off. I'm too chatty. I'm a chatty fucking chatterbox. Either way, what I was saying, I know this is a support group, so there's gonna be people trying to say answers, take a day at a time, all that nice stuff, I guess, but it's just when I'm at work faced with impending boredom and isolation, and all I can do is think about, like, I know it's only gonna be like a year of my life, and then I'm gonna have enough money, and I'll fuck off with my wife to the Netherlands, and I'll be happy, maybe keep pursuing and. It's just getting to me today. I guess that's the thing. Today has been the anger has subsided to a bit, and now it's just I'm having my like a crisis, existential crisis, and it's gonna keep happening. I'm pretty sure. Made a joke on the X's today. I have like a crisis period, so like once a month, I fucking just get bogged down in this existential like. I feel like I figured out that existence, how we live, is a construct, and then it's helped to nothing knowing this, except to make me like question what to do. Bye.